I'm just wondering how many of you would recognize this plant. Tina, what is it?
This is American Columbo, also known as green gentian. It doesn't grow in every county in Tennessee. I just happen to be fortunate to have an overabundance of it here on my property in Indian Mound, Stewart County. And my husband and I just love it because it's so unique.
Yes. Well, and I see some very distinguished things about it. It has five leaves that are radiating opposites, like a star on them. This is just fascinating to me.
This is a monocarp. It blooms only one time. There's not a lot of research on it that I've found, but anywhere from like 15 to 23 years, it will bloom. And then it will die, just like the century plant, the aloe plant.
Yeah.
And then the seed pods, once the flowers have completely gone by, it will look kind of like a yucca stalk. And when the seed stalk comes in contact with the ground and is completely saturated for a certain amount of time, then these seeds will germinate and carry on the process. And we have a few around that haven't bloomed yet. A lot of people think they look just like hostas. These plants will all go dormant within another month.
Oh, so they look, it's like a lot of the spring things that they...
It's a spring ephemeral, and
right.
It's also native to Tennessee in the southeast. Next spring, come February, it will sprout up. It looks just like a yucca coming up, actually. A lot of people don't know American Columbo because it, number one, is not everywhere in Tennessee. And number two, it doesn't have any major culinary or medicinal purposes in the plant world.
And where else besides Tennessee would it grow?
In Kentucky. I've seen it at Udell Gardens a little more frequently up in Kentucky.
Well, you're just very blessed.
I am. Thank you very much.
For inspiring garden tours, growing tips, and garden projects, visit our website at volunteergardener.org or on YouTube at the Volunteer Gardener channel and like us on Facebook.